All right, so we are flying. We're flying the AR Pro once again. No changes since the last video. We're still using airspeed and everything. Now, I did change my takeoff throttle to 100%. I previously had it at 85%. I raised it to 100% just because there's basically no wind today. Very little. You can see the OSD is estimating about 3.4, 3.5 miles per hour there, 3.6, 0.7 now. It's slowly climbing. But it's, I would wager a bet that it's less than 5 miles an hour wind today. And I'm also flying with the RunCam 2 4K camera attached to the top hatch. It's just stuck on there with a Velcro strap, a little foam block, kind of in the little cavity that's intended for an air unit, I believe it's what it's made for. But we just kind of stuck that on there to record some HD video, because if you look straight ahead right now, you can see
cruise.
Switch to cruise mode. You can see out there, they are flying some, they are cutting some beans, soybeans in the area. So I just kind of wanted to fly out over that way just to kind of get a look at that. Thought it might be a nice change of pace to get some HD footage. So we're going to go ahead and switch to that now. If anything interesting happens in the analog feed, I'll have it still recorded, obviously, but I think the rest of this video is more than likely just going to be some analog footage, or HD footage, rather. Maybe I'll find a nice soundtrack or something to put over it, just kind of take a break from all the technical stuff, and just post a nice flying video. So hopefully that's going to work out, and I guess that's going to be the end of the narration on this one until maybe, like I said, if anything interesting comes up, I'll show some more OSD footage and maybe talk about what's going on as necessary. But other than that, let's go ahead and enjoy the rest of the flight. Thank you for watching the video.